you know, it's interesting. Jake's journey. I can tell you this. The character, you know, the character grew on me. The story, the universe of Ooh was difficult for me to navigate, trying to figure it out. But Jake himself was, that was okay. That was easy. The themes, I think the adult sort of themes in a children's cartoon, I don't know. I think sometimes you just got to break the ice. You know, and yeah, people kind of were a little, upset or, you know, kind of shaken, taken aback. But I don't know, the show itself, I don't think it was really supposed to be like a kiddie show. It was kind of this world that anybody could kind of watch, you know, and enjoy. I've been to so many conventions and met so many fans of the show, and they're all ages. So I think that, you know, any kind of heavy themed episodes or you know, through lines through, you know, multiple episodes, I think they were handled well by us, but I'm sure that there were kids that watched that had many questions, or at least were just, you know, they realized it. I think in general, if you talk down to children, they know it. But if you bring kids into the fold and you talk to them, and you encourage them to relate to what's happening, they get it. So, and I don't think we ever talked down to kids. We weren't, you know, like, hey, we're gonna do a show. And no, they in my experience, you know, the kids don't like that. You know, they want to laugh at the same time the adults do. They want to be emotional. They're keyed into that. They're much more pure and less jaded than we are. So I don't know. I think Jake grew in the show, just like Bender grew in the show. I think that's the thing. If you have the room to move, to grow, then you do. And that's also what propels the stories that we tell.